Hey, good morning. Beautiful day here in South Louisiana. The sun is shining. Absolutely gorgeous morning. I can't wait to get out and be a part of this day today. To go with this beautiful day, got a beautiful verse. Jesus said in John chapter 10, verse 10, he says, "A thief comes only to steal and to kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have it in abundance." You know, when I was reading this, I couldn't help but think about all the things that is promoted as to how a person can have a good, full, abundant life. The more money you make, the more abundant life you may have. The bigger house that you may live in, well, the more abundant life you may have. The more friends that you may have in your circle, well, the more abundant life you may have. And look, and the list can go on and on and on and on. Jesus points something out here, that a thief only comes to kill and to destroy, to steal. And that thief that Jesus is talking about here is Satan. That Satan will use anything he possibly can to steer you away from God. Now, those things that I just mentioned a minute ago, as far as about having money, home, friends, things of that nature, they're not bad things. But it's something how Satan can use and does indeed use those things to get our eyes off God. And in doing so, we can place our trust in those things and ultimately bring us to our demise, because those things are temporal. Whereas what Christ offers is eternal. He offers us salvation, forgiveness of sin once and for all, and to one day reside with him in glory forever. So I pray today that your trust is in Christ, not in the things of this world, because the things of this world are temporal. They won't bring what Christ can bring to your life. Hey, love y'all. Y'all have a great day. We'll see y'all soon.